Hello, my name is Barry Upton, and I've been working with the ACQUITY QDa since introduction. I thank you for your few minutes of time, and what we would like to do today is just introduce you to the ACQUITY QDa. The ACQUITY QDa detector was introduced a few years ago. It was released specifically based on requests from our customers to provide them with a small detector capable of producing mass data for the chromatographer. We believe it is the most compact mass detector on the market, and we certainly know that it's been the fastest selling mass product ever in our history. The innovative design of the ACQUITY QDa detector means that many of our chromatographers can now have access to mass data. But importantly, they do not need the traditional mass spectrometry background to be successful in implementing the ACQUITY QDa in their laboratory. The ACQUITY QDa can be added to your existing Waters instrumentation, and it can obviously be purchased with new systems. But we know it will increase the confidence in the results that you are generating. So, without further ado, let's start by showing you just how the ACQUITY QDa can be used in the same way as you use your existing chromatographic detectors today. The system that we are going to be working on in the laboratory today is a combination of the quaternary ACQUITY H class, which has a column manager, the ACQUITY QDa detector, and we have a photodiode array detector. The addition of the ACQUITY QDa gives us the complementary information. It's not replacing traditional UV or PDA. We could just as easily combine the ACQUITY QDa with detectors such as evaporative light scattering or fluorescence. And the combination adds value to you, the chromatographer. Startup couldn't be easier. We walk up to the system, we press the on button, and then we go for coffee. When we return, the ACQUITY QDa is ready to go. We're ready to acquire data. Today, we're going to use the latest version of Empower. And this includes additional features that have been specifically designed to enhance the peak tracking capability of the ACQUITY QDa. For those of you that are familiar with Empower, you will notice that the setup parameters to acquire data are extremely similar to those which you would use if you're acquiring data from a photodiode array. The main difference is that you are using a mass range rather than a UV range. Once we have entered these parameters, we are ready to make our first injection. It really is as straightforward as that. The ACQUITY QDa provides complementary data to the UV trace, and it does it by adding the mass data. Here you can see that we have a number of components that have been separated. All appears to be good if we look at the UV data. However, with a combination of the ACQUITY QDa and the Empower software, we can review the data in the mass analysis purity window. And it's here that we combine the UV data with the mass data. And we actually annotate the UV trace with the mass of the analyte. If we look at the mass data, we can now see that there appears to be more than one compound under this peak. Now imagine, what impact could that have if you develop a method which is not separating all of your components or impurities? You approve that method and you pass it through your development process into QC. What impact could that have? Now you automatically have the mass data from all of your peaks. You can track peaks during method development, facilitating faster method development, and you can track coelutions of your peaks. Ensuring that we do not have coelution is one important aspect of increasing confidence in your data. But is that all you are concerned about? What if you have compounds that do not have a UV chromophore? How do you work with these types of compounds today? How do you know that you're seeing everything when you use your existing detectors? Using the ACQUITY QDa detector will ensure that you are seeing everything in your sample. This is an example of an analysis of sweeteners in which not all of the compounds can be detected using optical detectors. Adding the capability of mass detection ensures that you see all compounds, and you can also use the mass data for quantitation. In short, you increase the confidence in your results. Many of our customers are also using the ACQUITY QDa detector to increase productivity in their laboratory. So how are they doing this? Well, they are combining methods where traditionally they have had to use different types of detectors and different conditions. By consolidating multiple methods, you can reduce analysis time, increase productivity, and increase the confidence in the quality of data and the quality of results that you are producing. As with a photodiode array detector, the ACQUITY QDa has two modes of operation. We can acquire full spectral data, or we can look for single ions. We do this by selecting a specific mass in the ACQUITY QDa method. And this is something that you're familiar with when using a specific wavelength on a photodiode array. Single ion recording enables targeted analysis of a set of analytes, which means we have greater selectivity, increased sensitivity, and increased confidence in the results of your analysis. You can quantify analytes or components that may coelute or cannot be seen with optical detectors. This means you can have shorter runtimes because baseline resolution is not needed. Ultimately, you benefit from higher throughput and increased productivity. The ACQUITY QDa is a robust, easy-to-use mass detector, which has been designed to have maximum uptime with limited maintenance. Many users leave routine maintenance to our field engineers. However, if you do need to perform occasional maintenance, the ACQUITY QDa has some innovative design to simplify the task that users are required to perform. There are no tools needed, and there are just two things that may need replacing. Firstly, replacement of the probe. This is a Waters proprietary design, and it takes just seconds to remove and replace. It plumbs just like peak tubing into a PDA. Secondly, the sample cone. This has been designed so that the mass detector is protected from the sample spray. If it does require attention, there are simple, tool-free access to this consumable component. This can be replaced very quickly with minimal instrument downtime. In summary, the ACQUITY QDa detector provides real added value to chromatographers. across a wide range of applications, and it is designed to be used and maintained just like a traditional optical detector for effortless adoption into any chromatography laboratory. Adding mass data to chromatographic results gives you far more confidence that the data that you are providing to regulatory authorities and other stakeholders does not carry the risk of having co-eluting compounds or hidden components, such as those without UV-absorbing chromophores. The ACQUITY QDa allows you to take on more challenging analysis because it gives the extra sensitivity that you now have at your disposal. And you can increase productivity by combining methods. We hope that this short video has inspired you to consider adding the ACQUITY QDa detector to your laboratory. And we really are looking forward to working with you in the future. Thank you for your time.